Now on BBC One, the 6 o'clock news with Clive Myrie.
Today at 6, millions are hit by the biggest rise in energy.